Water is essential to life. That's why I chose to work with water. If we pollute it, eventually there will be no planet.
Houston, being on the Gulf Coast and being affected by natural hazards like hurricanes, there's a lot of research interest in creating more resilient cities to face climate change or other natural disasters.
I was really interested in kind of the questions of civil environmental engineering, the kind of impact you can make when you're working on a bridge, when you're working on a water treatment plant, that something impacts people's everyday. University of Houston, especially in the civil and environmental engineering program, made it really easy for students who are working as full-time professionals to also be able to further their education.
Coming to the UH Cullen College of Engineering for your graduate studies is all about opportunities. You have access to a first-class education and the chance to make a real difference in the world.
Students have the opportunity to conduct cutting-edge research on pollution, on water treatment in water, air, and soil, and also to apply that research.
Our department, it's a great environment and very diverse. We have diverse faculty members, we have diverse student body. I really enjoy a lot working with my students. They do have a great ambition to improve the world.
We're trying to look at different ways that we can conserve water and kind of use alternative water sources, kind of be creative as we approach difficult water issues in the future.
Everyone needs a clean water. It's essential for everything, for agriculture, other industries. My research is mainly focused on desalination with reverse osmosis membrane. I personally think for future, we may need to turn the salty water of sea to fresh water in order to survive.
I would encourage students that are really interested in solving environmental problems. But more importantly, you have to have passion about learning and being curious.
I've been really impressed getting to know my classmates, and a lot of them come from Houston, they come from Texas, they come from all over the country and all over the world. So it's been great to see kind of the perspectives they bring, just the eagerness to collaborate, to work together, to encourage each other.
I think the city of Houston is one of the great strengths of the University of Houston.
I was actually really happy once I moved to Houston to see that it's such a diverse city.
I really like Houston. Another thing that could be interesting for the graduate student is that Houston is affordable.
There's just a diversity of people, diversity of ideas, diversity of food. There's just all kinds of interesting things happening here.
It's an attractive place for me as a faculty member, and I think for graduate students as well, to live and work and recreate in truly an international city, in a city that's connected to the heart of the energy industry, a city that's dynamic and growing, and a city where there's so many opportunities.
Come be a part of the UH Cullen College of Engineering, where we have been engineering excellence since 1941.